got my umbrella.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about which he do say.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she's grabbing me is all.
You a Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucette?
He's out at the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, no, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my pop, shit.
Go on, get.
He could want to sit.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay. We had this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it. You deserve it. Together we can bring the Hala back. Bigger and better.
Thank you. got sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass down there.
Huh?
I'm losing it.
Keep nosing around.
God damn it. We gotta find this shit heel.
Fucking pussy ran off.
Y'all see what you can find. Plug it!
Whoa, duck it.
Hit him from the other side!
I hit him!
You know?
Motherfucker's tearing us a new one!
You and me just mixing it up.
Chicken shit bolted.
Getting my ass out
shit,
of here.
He slipped away.
Just keep your eyes open. He's here. I know it.
Don't keep looking for you, boy.
Things just keep looking up for me.
Having a hard time getting your shot off like this. Having a hard time getting your shot off like this.
I feel like that boy's trying to kill me.
Some bitch can't hide forever.
Run it. We've been looking for you.
I go where they go. Finish this, motherfucker.
Welcome to the Bone Rattler. He must rest in peace going on here. To ensure a safe ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the caskets at all times. And keep an eye on them kitties now, you hear? Enjoy the ride, y'all!
Fuck me! I didn't mean to get mixed up in...
Huh?
For.
He taking us out.
Motherfucker, Georgie sent you?
Get that fucker off!
He's dropping us!
Motherfucker learned
him. You still here? You ain't that good. You gotta be somewhere, sweetheart.
We know you're around here somewhere. Show yourself.
Come on out. We'll make this fast. Promise.
Go see if he's still in the Bone Rattler.
I'm just playing.
Get my ass behind some. what you can find.
I'll keep looking for you, boy.
Moving behind something.
Switching out ammo.
Kill that motherfucker.
Get my ass behind something.
Let's go, you.
He's gunning us down.
Run, bitch.
Crawdaddy's wild ride is the wildest ride in the country.
You gotta be somewhere, sweetheart.
I'm empty.
What?
We're done, lost one.
We will find you, Kite, crawled in a hole.
He's gotta be here.
Boy made himself scarce.
Y'all see what you can find.
Be great.
them.
Need to run this through, boy. You think you can come in here and steal my heroin without nobody noticing?
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it! None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do? Say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please. Please. Listen. Listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. You mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.
Seth's dead. The Hollow's yours.
They say you strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. Doucette got what he deserved.
The righteous will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
You said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Baca, who wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. But gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it you get a potion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.